Okay, James and Chuck, this is for you. It's been about 3 decades. I don't remember if it was 1980 or 1981 when we came on that trip to Purgatory, but I finally came back. My 10-year-old is having a race, actually 4 races over the last 4 days, and it's Sunday, March 1st, I think, or March 2nd, something like that. Anyway, I haven't been here since then, in the wintertime. I haven't skied here since we skied here. So I just want to give you guys a quick view. I'll pan around, get rid of me.
All right.
And that's it. As far as I can tell, not a whole lot has changed. 30 years of erosion, it all looks the same to me. The base was completely redone. I'll show you some still shots after this. But it's really cool, and it made me think of you guys the last 4 days. And I remember a girl named Frog, but I couldn't remember anybody else that went with us. Anyway, made me think of you.